Okay, well, let's go for the my bread and butter. $15.85. Okay, make sure everything's on there. Yeah, we got the timers, move list, good enough. This is where I'm gonna throw him off, I think. If he goes G3 or G6, sorry. Yeah, so this is where we go. This throws people off. Interesting. Okay. So what does Black want to do? Well, obviously he wants to push. So I'm kind of like, I've been using Chessable to study the Ginger GM's Botvinnik English course. Now, I can't really remember from here the plans or ideas. So the plans or ideas are either you're pushing B4, D4, or F4 at some point. And in this kind of symmetrical, yeah, so now that the bishop goes there, I think I'm supposed to jump a knight in there. I think. I can't remember, because here he... So I know that if I do a certain move, this bishop, I can't remember where it goes. I think we're gonna prep the rook to push b4. then he moves his queen here, and I move my here. I think the knight goes in. Now, if I go here and he takes, I think I take with here, and then he moves there. Yeah, and then I think I prep. I don't know. Oh, yeah, so I wait. This makes more sense to me. So if I prep the rook, and then he goes queen, and then I go here, and then I jump the knight in. That's what I think I'm going to do. I don't know if it's right. I can't remember. I do know that King H2 is a move in my course, but I don't know if it's in this structure. Or I don't know, but obviously if he goes here, I have to go there. A castle. So that gives me more time. So I think I'm going to do it. No. Do I push B4 now? If I push B4, why can't I draw arrows? If I push B4, he takes. Then I jump in, he takes, then I go here, then he goes here. And then I take, but then he can push. I'm not sure I like that. I almost want to wait for the queen to go before I jump in. Or I go in now. What if I went in now, he takes, I take with this pawn, he goes there, then I push B4. I also don't like the idea of him. You know, I kind of like the idea of F4 right now. Sort of. But if I push F4, and then he goes here, now that pawn's weak. But then I push F5. Or I push F4, he takes. I take, he goes here, targeting this pawn now. take, he takes. Yeah, I don't like that. F4 isn't the idea here, I don't think yet. I think it's B4 ideas. So I'm going to jump in there. I don't like the idea of his knight taking. You know what? We just have to come up with a plan here. I think we're doing it. And if I get a chance to reinforce that knight, that's what we're doing. Wasting a lot of time on the first opening moves like this. I should know this, but I don't. So I think if his queen goes here, this is forced, obviously. And then I'm gonna jump in. And now, yeah, I have ideas of taking, yeah, we'll see. Squirrels going nuts out there. I think the bears are gone. He took. Okay, now how do I want to recapture? I want this pawn here for those plans of F4, so I think we're going to take. I think we're going to take with this pawn. Interesting. Okay. Not at all. I think we're going to push F4 or B4. He's probably going to push B5. That was a bad move. So I lost a pawn. Safe to take. Oh no. trouble. Here he goes here. Yeah, I shouldn't have took the pawn. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Not good. Go here, he takes, I go here, he goes there, I go here, he goes there. This is bad. This is so bad. I think I lost. Taking b2 or b7. I gotta like remember not to take that pawn. So how complicated? I can't let this structure fail away. So we can't attack. I got some time. So if I go here, I'm running out of time. So he can't go after the rook and defend the bishop at the same time. So if I go here, if I go here, and he goes there, or he goes there. So he'll, yeah, so if I go here, he's gonna go there. Now he's gonna threaten to attack. And then I take, he takes. Oh, this is bad. Screw it. That ruined the game. B7. Rook takes B7. Massive mistake. Go here, he's gonna go here. No, like he can't. So if he goes here, how does he defend his bishop? So if he goes, what if I attack? So I lost a pawn. Maybe I should just come out while I'm ahead. Could go here. Don't. What about this? Don't. I'm gonna try it. I don't know, this is risky as hell. We're doing it. This game is like a disaster. What a disaster. I should have just gotten the rook out when he ate the pawn. So my plan is to go here, threatening this and threatening this. That's my plan. Yeah, okay. If I get myself out of this pickle, I'm gonna be so blown away. This is some crazy stuff. Oh my god, did I actually just win this game? The ultimate sacrifice of just throwing it all to the wind. What a game. We call that the Merlin. That's what that is. It's the Merlin. He's gonna resign. I don't see how to defend this. We're calling that the Merlin. You see, taking on b7, usually real bad, but not when you're trying to pull off the Merlin. It's my own custom, you know, it's like magic. The chess speaks for itself. Yes! Okay, let's see here. I can't believe I won that. Okay, we gotta do a game review of that bad boy. Like, I'm shaking. Whew. Okay. Three great moves. 92% accuracy? Holy hell! Okay. That's probably an accuracy. Okay. So it doesn't... It's good. There were worse moves, but... Yeah, inaccuracy. Queen g4 is a mistake. So here. Rook d7 is best. The Merlin. All right, well, we climbed back over 2700 and we got a pretty cool game in. So I think we'll leave it there for today, and I'll be back later. This was the coffee sesh, so I will be back later. Probably have a few beers and a toke. We'll have a afternoon sesh. Okay, cheers.